Hi friends, welcome to Automove India. I'm Rishon. Today, I'm going to introduce to you a very special brand which every Indian family wishes to have in their home. That is none other than Maruti Suzuki. This is the three-dimensional view of this car. This gets a normal headlamps. They don't get LEDs nor a projector setup. Below, as you can see, these are normal fog lamps. They are also not LEDs. Here, you get this normal honeycomb grille over here with the Suzuki logo there. And here is the drawing book of the vehicle. Let me open the engine bay of the vehicle right away. Insulation given over here, and next let's talk about the engine output. The engine is a 1248 cc DOHC engine. The engine type is a 16 valve DDIS diesel engine, 4 cylinders. The max power output is 75 bhp at 4000 rpm. The max torque output is 190 Nm at 2000 rpm. Let's move on to the side of the vehicle. Let's check the tire size of the vehicle. The tire size is 165/80 R14s. These are aftermarket wheel caps. They don't get alloys but are normal steel wheels. Let's talk about the suspension. The front suspension is a McPherson strut and coil spring, and it gets a disc brake. Whereas at the rear, the suspension is a torsion beam and coil spring, and in the behind it gets a drum, not a disc. This is the ORVM of the vehicle. It is not electrically adjustable but should be adjusted manually. It does not get indicators in the mirror itself but gets indicators over here. Next, this is the door handle of the vehicle. It does not get passive entry but gets keyless entry. Next, let's move on to the back of the vehicle. This is the back view of the vehicle. Swift badging given in chrome. This is the VDI model. Suzuki logo given in chrome. Maruti Suzuki badging over there. And these are the normal tail lamps. They do not get LEDs. And here is the high mount stop lamp of the vehicle. There. It does not get rear parking sensors nor rear parking camera. Below, this is the reflector of the vehicle. Let us open the boot of the vehicle. The boot is open right now, as you can see. Let's take this spare wheel of the vehicle. This is the spare wheel of the vehicle. It is a normal steel wheel and it is of the same size also, 165/80 R14. Let's get inside the vehicle. This is the instrument cluster of the vehicle. It gets a speedometer in the middle, RPM meter at the left, and in one dial itself, there are 2 meters, that is fuel gauge at the top and the temperature meter below it. Color of the dashboard is gray color. Let's check the glove box of the vehicle. It's decent enough. This is the center console of the vehicle. Here is the hazard light switch. This stereo is aftermarket product. Here you get some storage space. Below, these are the AC controls. It does not get automatic climate control. Here down below, it gets some storage space. It comes along with an ashtray and some space. Here it gets a 12 volt charging socket. This is the 5-speed manual transmission of the vehicle. Let me try starting the vehicle. I cannot drive the vehicle according to the law as I am under 18 years. So let me try starting the vehicle. And the vehicle rose to life. Next. This is the inside rear view mirror of the vehicle. It is not auto dimming but should be adjusted manually. There is a light over here, you can see. Let's check the co-driver sun visor. It gets a mirror but no light. Here in the driver sun visor, it does not get a light nor a mirror but gets a receipt holder. Next, let's move to the back of the vehicle. Let's check the space at the rear. Legroom is sufficient enough. There's no scooped out seat backs but has magazine holders. Under thigh support is very good and headroom is also very good. Back support is also good and three people can comfortably sit in here and all the four headrests are adjustable. So now we have come to an end of this vlog. To be frank, I have to say one thing that Maruti has dominated the Indian market with one car, that is none other than this Swift. So that's all for this vlog today. Before leaving, I want to tell that if you like the video, click the thumbs up button, that is the like button, and if you're new to my channel, please click the subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay tuned for all my upcoming videos. Thank you. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Good luck.